Hi everyone, welcome to SHSER classes. Today in this video we have to construct a square whose perimeter equals to 12 cm. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to find out the length of each side of this square. So first, roughly drawing here a square by this way. Now taking here A, B, C, D. Okay, now we know that all the angle of this square are 90 degrees and equal. So all the angle 90 degrees, and also we know that the length of all the side are equal. So this side also equal, this side also equal, and this side also equal. So first of all, let us assume that, so let the length of each side of this square be a centimeter. So first taking a centimeter, now the perimeter, so finding the perimeter, so here perimeter equals to, by adding all the side, so this side, adding this side, adding this side, and this is adding its this side to get the perimeter. So adding this plus this side A plus this side A. Okay, so this is centimeter. Now simplifying this, so this is total 4 a centimeter. Okay, now according to condition here, this perimeter must be equal with this perimeter. So 4a equals to 12. Now simplifying this, so implies that a equals to, we can write 12 by 4. Now if you divide it by 4, so then 4 1 0 4 and 4 3 0 12. So therefore a equals to 3 cm. So now we have to construct a square of side 3 cm. So first drawing here a line segment of length 3 cm. So this starting 0 1 2 3, so this is 3 cm line segment. Now taking here point A and here B, and this is 3 cm. Next we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point A, so putting the compass on the point A and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here, and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle, so this is obviously 90 degrees. Now taking the length AB equals to 3 cm by using compass and cut here again with same length and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So taking here point C and here D. Now first joining BC, then joining the line CD. Okay, so here all the side are equal, so this side equal with this side, so this is 3 cm equal with this is 3 cm, and this is also 3 cm. Okay, so therefore ABCD, so ABCD is a square whose perimeter is or equals to 12 cm, and the length of each side of this square be 3 cm. Okay, so that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.